Welcome back to another episode of Cats. So starting right away with the build of Yili Liu that requested the UFO and the repulse a carp and rotor on the back and a knob. The second build goes to Tanktail Sans, which requested the shark bite body and the gravity scoot on the back, a slow roller on the front, ice cream maze on the front, dragon mortar on the back and a horseshoe. And the last build is going to Triple V, which requested Santa Sledge. Where is it? Here it is. Santa Sledge, Gatling Gun, a flamethrower, any Lotus, any tire on the back, and any rotor, not flying. And I like this kind of wheel types because there is a lot of dragon type wheels going on, and especially the dragon knob now. I know it is strong now, but notice not everyone can use it, so it might be a build that I won't use it. And I do like that a lot of triple builds has been requested, so I can do it in one go, especially on your name. So now I got some mixed up things and just stop talking and go. Just go, go, go. As you can see, this is strong enough. This is a very strong tank. Let's do a center against center. Obviously, mine is winning because the other one was a little bit squeaky. Get it? Yeah. Let's launch this one. Woohoo! Ah, he's back. We're gonna use a flamethrower against this one because a flamethrower is not. Yeah, you know. Can't be disabled by a twin mill. So what about this one? There we go, flip it. And he is gone. Yeah, let's flip this one as well. Or not, okay. I might be in trouble. I am. Why does always happen to me? There we go, flip this one. Those dragon balls are way harder than that double rocket, right? Seriously? I mean, really? This is a joke. This is really a joke. This is 100% flippable. I was almost saying, like, really? You're not going to flip a UFO that's always been flippable? Well, it depends on wheels, but those wheels, come on, man. Yes. Let's burn that baby down. Ah, because I'm throw sprinklers, well, the flamethrower doesn't care about that. Just look at that UFO go. Could you imagine this UFO with a higher body? Wow. Come on, what the, okay. Was a little bit scared that he could kill me. So I know already what I'm going to do. Oh yeah. That will be up for the next video. So on the next video, I will do everyone's triple builds. So for those people that are not in this video, their triple build will be coming in the next video. So I will do a full round special of your tanks. Just yours. Oh man, that icebox is helpful. Oh, what about this one? Oh, nope. Not did it correctly. Oh well. Because I seen pretty much triple bills right here. And not on this page, right? Nope, not in this page. So continue with Wellheim on this page. Finn plays. He got a twin mill build. Obviously, this has to go for the views because he asked for a dragon knob on the front and then flying knob on the back. With a twin mill laser. And shark jaws. And with the shark booster. There we go. Kind of weird build, but okay. I like weird builds. So I think I've done... Nope, there's one more here. So J-Deep requested a bone shaker build. With a rocket on the back. Flamethrower. So obviously he wants just to use a Lotus for the extra damage and the best roller and knob. So, well, this is what I mean. I got so many knob requests, and I mean there's a lot. There's a lot more coming as well. So I am now on the last page of the video. Haha. So I can see already there is one triple build over here. So tomorrow's video on making a build will be Geister. It will be Shinemokul. It will be Daravichuchen. And do I see more? No. So those three people with the triple builds will come in the next video. So do you have a triple build for me as well? Without using double, double gears. So I don't want builds that are using like, let me use a dragon up and let me use a dragon up on the next one. I can't do that. So if you got builds that I can build all three on the same time, let me know. And I can use it on my next video. This will be a little bit different, but I like it. So I need one more build, right? Let me check. So guys, it will be tomorrow. Shamago will be tomorrow. Daravichu, sorry. I said it bad again. And what about this one? Here we go. We got one more build from Smuk Amin. And he has a new build for his own. That is the Corsair. Dragon Mortar. And Dozer Flipper. Oh, that's new. I thought it would be a Wubin Horseshoe. And Flying Scoot on the back. And that was it. Oh, no front wheels. Well, that's duh, of course. Because a flipper like this don't use a front wheel. So I got three builds once again. Let's go. I can flip this one. Well, seems not. I really miss a horseshoe now. There we go. As you can see with the dozer, it's moving slightly forwards, and I mean slightly. All depends on the forklift position. Let's use this one now. Grip it and shoot. Let's see that one more time. Grip it and shoot. There's advantages of a wide angle. Oh, Let me use a frost sprinkler, right? Well, not against me. Oh, this is a nice one. But he is fast. There we go. Flip it for the help of the forklift. It is pretty good. This is better than I thought. Because as you can see, he got grip view, so he's way too fast for my Dragon Martyr. But the forklift lifted it a little bit up, and the Dragon Martyr came under him, and he flies. Well, nothing to say about this build, right? I mean, come on. This build isn't even fair anymore. Okay. 7k damage, it is a lot. Yeah, let's try it. I still got it, weirdly, but I got it. It was a little bit wonky, but I like it wonky, because then the strange things will happen. No, not against a shark. A rocket. Ooh, he even got it well getting ice boxed. Oh man. Twin mill against a twin mill, huh? Grab it. There we go. Not a flying type, huh? Well, let's do it. Grab it, yep, and shoot. Not bad. It's actually not bad tank. Oh, here we go. Some strong tanks. Whoopa! Even at my low health, even defeated him. I can't use the flipper much anymore because it's all long range. I hate it. Or they are flying. Huh. This could be interesting. Oh wait, he's slow as well. I made a mistake. I forgot he got slow views. Oh my god. Yeah, this is totally my fault. Yep. Oh, maybe that one more ball I needed to push him back and die. Oh well. Huh. Well, I'm still number one. Yeah. Fine. Anyway, we need some more tickets fast, so we're gonna open a Crappy's TV box. So what's in there this time? It's, yeah. Give me the tiny wheels because big wheels are so unstable. Cool pyramid, but I don't use it. A roller this time, because my builds normally don't go that fast. Yeah, shotgun. There's a lot of sticky rotors now. And another ticket, yeah. So, got that one. And going to the next build. So, what do we have here? We got a lot more builds. Oh yeah, we got a lot more builds. So we got a build from Angel. She wants to use the what West Coast? The Golden Carp? Where is it? Ah, it's right there. A back pedal and a horseshoe. Ah. Big flying wheel and a knob. And a just a normal knob. I will use this knob because I am sure someone will use a dragon knob. I am sure. Where's my flying wheel? There it is. And that's it. Yes. I got another build and I can do that. Oh. I can see another build right there. Oh boy. It's no triple builds. Huh. So it might be a little bit more than I thought. So going to do first this build, so I know I've done this one. It's from Areep Sahal. That is the Santa Sledge. The Trombone Cannon. Ooh. Diamond Lotus, because he wants also using the Gatling Gun. Where's my Gatling Gun? There it is. And random wheels. Alright, so I can choose the wheels. I will get back to that. And we got more builds right here that can be done. Oh, it can, right? Yeah, it totally can. Von Jack, the Twinmill. Death Ray. Ice Cream Maze. The Flu. And the Flying Knob at the back and a Scooter on the front. Alright. Flying Knob, where are you? There's a roller. There is. And a scooter. So this is my best scooter. So gonna change this into the better knob. Look at the amount of health. Wow. And I need to go forward. So let's use this. Yeah. Why not? Let's go. Whoa, starting against the easy one. It's not flipping like it should be on the last episode, but alright. Look at that go! The double back pedal. And he goes down. Down for the count. Cannon and a twin mill, huh? This is. I'm gonna use this one because it is tanky. And. Oh, okay. And he even flips by one horseshoe and then hits from the golden carp. Alright. I take that. I take that to my victory trophy. Yeah, you know. Flu against flu, yeah. Here we go again. This time we don't have a cannon. Oh wow. Ha! Well, this is a strange way to flip someone. But it worked, so I'm not blaming. Ah, this is good against Dragon Mortar. Yeah. Oh, he is a little bit stronger. Oh well. Cool build, really cool build. This is pretty tanky, good against melee. This one. Yeah, it's strangely good, and I really like the carp. It is so strong, level 9. Wow. And this one is weird, but it does work. But you have to need to find a way to defeat him with the flu, because the flu is key in this fight. So going to more builds. Going to delete first all the items I got, and going back with the center sledge because, oh yeah, center sledge indeed, because it is, oh wait, yeah, just the twin build from Jerk is called, yeah, that's exactly what I thought when I built it. I was like, that's not really powerful. And he got another build that's called Smack a Tank Bar. You see what I did there? Huh, yep. I see. So, center card. Where are you? I just put it over here. There we go. I kind of lost it. With a cutter rocket. The flamethrower. Ah, here we go. I knew it. I knew this build was coming. I knew it. Because on the last of Alster's video, I said I would build a tank so you don't have to request it. I didn't build it yet, but this was exactly the build I was thinking of. This is the build I want to show you, and it got requested anyway. So I knew it would be requested. I knew it. So there's another cutter rocket build, so I can't use that one. Ha! So what we got here? Because there are a lot more Dragunov builds. We all love Dragunovs, right? So this build goes to Finplays. That is a boulder. Dragunov on the back. There we go. The Dragunov requests. Where's my Dragunov? Oh wait, it's over here, of course. So you will get another knob. A flying scooter on the front. I just did the knob wrong. Wow. Shark booster. And this is with a double blade. Awesome. So still got one more left. And the other two builds are center slash. Oh wait a minute. There we go. Here we go, another one from Finplays. What West Coast? Flying scooter at the back. A dragon up on the front. Well, yep. There we go. Dragon up requests. Nope. I'm gonna give you this one. Twin mill. Back pedal at the back. And a diamond lotus on the center. Well, I don't have the diamond lotus. And you got 10 energy left. Why are you using a diamond lotus? I know it's for the damage, but I can't use it right now. So something cheesy. What about the energy shield? Because I got 10 energy left. So if you want to see something else about this build, then let me know. Because I can't add right now. And why do we need a diamond lotus if you can do this one shot? So this is a flip again. Oh, boulder against boulder. Here we go. Oh, he's dead. Even against the ice box is pretty fine. And look at this one. Did he even exist? Wow, that's slightly health left. Oh boy. That flip doesn't go to order. Huh. Well, this ain't right. No. I'm not letting it go like this. Oh, hell no. Gonna use a bolt a little bit more. And more. And there we go, it sent us less time. Oh, that trick won't work on me. Get out of here. Oh, hell yeah. Get out of here. Another flu type, get out of here. A horseshoe type, get out of here. A jaws type, yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Ah, we got some freeze again with the 3 mil. Well, flamethrower don't get affected by that. So bye bye, get out of here. Well, this one is an easy peasy, even though he got a flu. And even I don't even know what to say. I just want to say something, I don't know what. I was like, yeah, let me say this. Oh, what I was saying? I don't know. Just let it go, let it fly go. Wait, whoa. Oh, okay, this will be a little bit dangerous. And there was no problem at all. It was a bit tanky though, but not tanky enough for this destruction damage. Icebox it. And there we go. So guys, remember what I said, all those triple builds will come in the next video. And did I miss your video? Stay tuned, because I won't forget those builds. Because maybe after the triple builds, if I don't get enough, then you will see them on the next one. So tomorrow only triple builds. And if you got more requests about the triple builds, then let me know, of course. And then I will use the other builds. Otherwise, that has not been in the video today, right here. Yeah, I got pretty much points, by the way. Anyway, keep going with those builds requests, and see you in the next episode. Bye bye.